Stevenson falls to Widener 78-75 in overtime tonight. Glenn Clark with head coach Gary Stewart. Coach, you've got a team. The players that were here last year went through a lot of tough things. There's a lot of new faces that go into the mix. How difficult is the process of learning, you know, just how tough it is to finish off conference games?
Well, you can't rush time, and we desperately need time. But the games are scheduled at the time that they're scheduled, and so we can't change that. Obviously, you got to credit Widener. They continue to put the ball in the interior with the bounce, and we did not rotate well defensively, and we paid for it.
That all being said, you guys trailed by 11 points in the second half. You rallied, forced overtime, had a shot to win at the end of regulation. You were down by 6 to start overtime and had a shot to tie it up again at the end. How proud are you of the fight that your team is showing?
Well, I am proud of that, but we've got to execute better. I mean, the game requires us to execute a little bit better. Too many charging fouls, and then we didn't close our basket down well. So we've got a lot to fix. But from a coaching perspective, it's a two-possession game at Albright. It's a one-possession game here. So we've got some things that in a multitude of areas that we can address. And I'm looking forward to getting back to practice and trying to get a tourniquet on some of those things.
When you have a scorer like Danzel Wright and you know all of the good things that he can do, how tough is it the decision of when you want him taking some shots versus when he needs to know, hey, you got to do better than that shot that you're taking right there? Like, how much of a fine line is that?
Well, I think it is a fine line, but as coaches, we've got to help him better. We've got to be able to move the ball. I thought the ball stuck a little bit, certainly in the first half. We didn't get the ball movement, man movement that we wanted. And we weren't very assertive when they went to a zone, kind of got back on our heels. So we're more than Denzel. We can't just put it all on him. But we've got to help him. We've got to set some screens. We've got to get him open, do a better job of delivering the ball to him in an area that he can do something with it.
Got another chance to get your first conference win this coming Wednesday night. What do you expect from Lebanon Valley?
Well, they're as good as anybody in our league, and they've got two of the better players in the country. So we're going to get after them and try to slow them down and then try to shore up some of the things that we need to address. After looking at this weekend, we've got a lot of basketball ahead of us, but we've got some things that we certainly don't want to carry over.
Coach, appreciate you taking the time for us.
Thank you, Glenn.
He's Coach Gary Stewart. I'm Glenn Clark. This is GoMustangSports.com.